Just look at this defensive line. How many times have we now seen holes in that Salford line? Not so on this occasion. Four men all in line, front on. Square hips, square shoulders, dominant in the tackle. Chet Malkamalka looks back in the line, makes sure everyone's set. Have a look at the line again, no holes. Nobody's out the line, in front or behind it. Allows Adamson to put on a good shot. Scott Moore spills the ball and Salford growing confidence with every one of those defensive plays.